One person has died after an officer-involved shooting in Maryville Saturday. Here's what we know. He's been identified as Matthew Johnston. TBI tells us officers responded to reports of a man with a gun yesterday afternoon. They say when police got there, the situation escalated, which led them to shoot. Johnston was pronounced dead at the scene. TBI is actively investigating.